Okie dokie. So next is Soaring Melody. Oh, it's from 358. Okay. Okie dokie. Look, they're so cute. The little chibis of them. So it's cool that I do have some 358 days here. Some songs. It's good. That got a bit hairy at the end. Okay. So should I go down this path on the right here loop? I'm assuming that's the rest of the 358 day stuff. Oh, that's okay, Gil. No worries. It's okay. Hope you get to sleep soon. Hi, Dre! Alright, we'll go jump into this one. Yeah. Yeah, we'll do these levels. Okay. God, these buttons. I can't press it fast enough that I need to. Dang it. There we go. Okay. Alright, got a cutscene.
7 days after Roxas was given a name and a place in Organization 13, he encountered number 14, Shion, and the gears of fate began to turn. The organization was made up of nobodies, those without hearts. And their goal was to complete Kingdom Hearts in order to become whole again.
Hmm.
To achieve this, the Keyblade that Roxas held was an indispensable tool. As the days passed, Roxas completed his missions. Along the way, he became closer friends with Axel and Shion.
Yee, my babies.
The organization had another goal as well, the creation of replicas. They had copied Sora's scattered memories and powers from Castle Oblivion into an artificial replica, resulting in Shion.
Yeah.
Riku found out that this is what was keeping Sora from waking up. And Shion was distraught to learn that she was nothing more than a puppet. Axel did what he thought was best for everyone. And Roxas left the organization to find out who he truly was. Shion was determined to return her memories to Sora, so she paid a visit to Naminé. As she neared completion as a replica, Shion asked to be destroyed. Mm-hmm. She wanted Roxas to be the one to do it. Trusting Roxas to set free the hearts they'd collected, Shion returned to the place she belonged, inside Sora.
I'm so sad that scene. You good over there, Mr. Moo? Alright. Yeah. Oh, great. This is for gonna be the boss. Yeah, Melody at another Dark Side Battle version. Okay. Dark Mouth. Okay. It's raining. Damned up very quickly. Pressing on the buttons again. It's doing alright up to that moment. There we go. Got a cutscene.
Roxas headed for the organization's castle, but Riku blocked his path. Upon learning that Roxas was Sora's nobody, Riku unleashed all his powers of darkness to defeat him, paying no mind to the cost.
Roxas
awoke, ready to start a brand new day of summer vacation.
Yep. Alrighty. Okay. Right, so we're done those ones, so we're back to here. Mysterious Tower, magical mystery. Okay. I'll this chain. Okay, 50% or higher. Oh, I could have swapped to the regional team. That's fine. We'll sit with these guys for one more, and then we'll switch back to the Soren, Donald, Gibby. Okay. Thanks, Gilly. You should be getting some sleep, mister. How many times do I have to hit this guy? A lot. Oops, missed the last hit, damn it. Ah, damn it. No rough skilly. Have a good sleep. Plus, woo! Bet you did pretty good on that one. Ah, dang it. We didn't get the second play mission there. Hey! Okay, we're in Sword Tour. Okay, so we have either Milan or Beauty and the Beast. Now, do either of these have songs? Beauty and the Beast does. I don't think Milan does. Let me just Home of the Dragons, Fields of Honor. Yeah, I don't think either of them have got copyrighted songs, so I should be fine. Fields on it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're good. Noob will start shouting at me otherwise. Yep. Yeah, we have to, there's some guidelines. Now these ones are okay, aren't they? No, we'll go back to the OG team now. Okay. Beauty and the Beast, though, I'll have to mute the song. Unfortunately. Here's Mulan, yay! Okay. Oh, the second of the- oops, I'm reading the chat. Okay, second one of this I will need to, okay. Oh my god, I'm missing so many. I think I'm pressing it too early. Oh, they are safe? Oh, okay. So I only half read it because I'm trying not to miss too many of the heartless. Oh, so low on health then. I think the estimated time is 25 hours. Oh, okay. Let's else be running, right, yeah. Goodness. Yeah, so these two are all fine. It's just, yeah, one of the beast castle. Sorry, Beauty. Oh, goodness. Hey, we got two of them. Sweet. Okay. Okay, feels of honor. Let's go. Oh, I didn't look at missions. Never mind. Keep forgetting to do that. Okay. Oops. Oh my god. It's Vaults of the Damned, which is safe. Oh, okay. You say that now, Nick, and I just missed so many. Thanks. I feel like I am getting a bit better, yeah. I'm much better than when I started. That's not always great on the timing, if someone's hit a bit too early or too late. Dang it. go. This spelled honor incorrectly. To declare it for the classification center because we use stamp. Oh, fair enough. Ah, yeah. You got one. Okay. Yeah, I think Max wants to go out. I'll just let him out quickly. Oh.
Can I come in, yes?
Okay. Should I head down this way, or should I do the Beauty and the Beast one? Well, let's go and look. I might as well, I guess, continue down this path, and I can go back and do that one. You can do all three. Alright, then the Beast Castle, yep. Yeah. Okay, cool. Don't know what Kaylee's doing, but I think she just fell off a ledge. Figured out what I was doing wrong, but yeah, it was good. I didn't do too well with the Aussie, so kept losing money. Yeah, I know. I think the game was bugged because I logged out and logged back in and I was able to do it fine after that. So I think the game was glitching a little bit. Oh my god, I'm pressing all the wrong buttons again. Oh my god. Oh my god! Ah! That was so tricky, got it at the end there. Oh. Ooh. Okay. dear. I'm starting to get tired. Hey. Hey, I got a trophy. Alright, so we've got... I thought it was Pirates of the Caribbean, then I read it's the Pride Land, so yeah, and Hercules. I don't think either of those are on the list, are they? Savannah? No. Okay, cool. So we should be fine with those. 60% or more ground enemies. Bone memories. Okay. Oh, I've got an XP boost. Use that. Okay, Circle of Life is not in the campaign mode. Okay, cool. That'll probably be one that will be copyrighted. But I couldn't see in the list, but yeah. Hey, Simba! Oh, okay. Oh, so it's probably fine then. Maybe. Oh, it was not a song they were playing. I read that wrong, sorry, because I was just glancing at the chat. Ah! I missed a whole heap of stuff there. Oops, I've missed a couple of the notes. There we go. Wasn't too bad. Okay. Hey, all three. Sweet. Hey, it's the post of the last three. Okay. Okay. All right. Let's go. Oh, damn it. Not doing so well. Not doing so well. Dang it. They got really messy there at the end. I think I had a chain of 50 on stage, which was pretty good. I'm starting to get a bit tired. Ah. It's one green drop. Okay, games. Make sure you look after yourself too. And team tomorrow, aren't you? So hopefully you get some answers tomorrow. Okay. Oakley. Stretching my feet. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, as I say, yep. Ah, did I not hit all the glide targets? Fuck, I must have missed some. Ah. Okay. 102. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Time to go. Up. That was a bit tricky with some lots of joint button pressing. No worries, Dave. Oh, it's so funny. I'm starting to feel really tired. So they're all clear. Right, so we need to go back this way. So Beauty and the Beast. So, was it? Yeah, I'm starting to feel really tired. Hey Ace. So I don't see either of these songs on the list, but Noob mentioned earlier that one of them wasn't good. I think it was the one with the Waltz of the Damned. Let's go back over the chat. One of the Beast Castle songs is Waltz of the Damned, which is safe. Okay. So we'll do that one. Okay. Might save some my big potion for the little one on. Let's kill. This is feeling really brain dead. Hey Beast. Just doing the Waltz of the Damned thing. Yeah, Waltz of the Damned, yeah. soon as I will. Oh my god, I'm doing so badly. That was so bad. Did not do well on that one at all. Okay. At least we finished it. Yeah, I did not do too well on that one. I got none of the missions on that one. We'll have to go back and redo that one later. Oh dear. So, Dance of the Daring, is that the one that's not safe? That's safe? Okay, cool. Alright. Okay. Doing so well. Yeah. I just can't get the beat right. I have to retry that one. I was trying to get the beat right, but it wasn't quite working. Let's try it again. Oops, I had to go play again. I'm gonna have to wrap up soon because I'm getting really tired. God damn it. I did stay up late last night, but it didn't help. Okay, let's try this again. Thank you. Oh, I jumped too early. Ah, well, finished it. I did not do too well on that one at all. One Wing, that's the Final Fantasy VII song. There are Final Fantasy characters in Kingdom Hearts, but yeah, that makes sense. Okay. Well, we got one score. I did not do well on that level at all. Okay. There's another part of the castle. Oh, this is the Mickey Town, yeah. Okay. So we've got Beast Castle, Desire for All Things That Are Lost, just one level. Okay. Monochrome Dreams, Old Friends, Open Rivals. Rowdy Rumble. Oops, I didn't mean to click circle. I'm going to click X. Hey. I think I might wrap it up soon though, because I'm having trouble concentrating. What a surprise and happy holidays. Okay. Well, these all look safe, so it should be fine. But yeah, I think I'll do them next stream. I'm just feeling really tired, sorry guys. But I'll be streaming it again next Sunday for sure.
I'm just tired, sorry. I'm really, really tired.
I'm just a bit brain burnt. Aw, my babies. Okay. Alright, we'll wrap it up there, guys. Thanks for hanging out. I'll switch over my chat screen.